the hell? Oh! Oh! Yeah! Oh, man.
Huh?
Hey, Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
Right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
Nah, man, I waited for you.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the dread that is Cyberdriver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can...
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyberdriver is shaped up to be a $1 million cybertastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilei allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying. But it'll never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios.
Why does the fun have to end at 2 a.m.? A lot of fun. I like going to after parties. I feel like a junkie getting wasted in someone's house. I hit the bar to drink at a bar. You know what I'm saying? I don't go there to drink until a bouncer tells me.
Running a bit later than expected.
spring as conservative as the day is long. Like that, and then out of nowhere, she casually cars in the studio.
But I haven't seen her. Selfie in the driver's seat.
Sure, that would be a nice souvenir.
I just
want to be alone.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
They said do the water damage.
Well, it's not. That's what they said. The whole thing has to be torn down.
Here we go.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Damn it! I'll put him down!
There are no coincidences.
Spread out! Find
on my mark!
Area clear. Moving on.
Lost him, I'm calling it.
You want everybody to look busy and keep this
Hey, friend, you lost? Get lost, hacker.
I found it. We got the full script of Cyberdriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
All right. It's okay. Fuck.
Wait, what was that?
Hey guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan. Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email. Email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Thank you.
30 to 40 years has created an electorate that will salivate over a racist, lowest common denominator piece of shit. They thought they could control us, but now they've created a monster.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
Huh, you catch that?
There's something over there.
The need for speed. drive off.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker.
Wrench, you hear this?
The car's talking.
A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
We've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
God damn it, he's gone off!
Oh, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
Suspect.
Dispatched after the suspect.